Getting your teeth clean is one of those things you know you need to do, but sometimes put off. One of the reasons? Well, no one loves the scraping and tugging needed to take the tartar buildup off your teeth. But there's a new way to get rid of plaque without so much scraping, and the Fox Medical Team's Beth Galvin is here to talk about it.
The airflow cleaning system cleans and polishes your teeth at the same time. And one Cobb County dentist says it's a way to get the tartar and the bacteria and the stains off your teeth with a lot less scraping.
Dr. Hannah Alexander of Alexander Family Dentistry in Smyrna says you need a good dental cleaning every 6 months or so.
You want to take tartar off because it can do a lot of damage. So if gums are bleeding, it's because tartar is sitting around or plaque is sitting around. And then that turns into what I think of as like thorns. So they're poking your gums. That can lead to periodontal disease. It can lead to bleeding gums.
But Alexander admits many patients cringe at the scraping that can come with traditional scale and polish dental cleanings.
It's like nails on a chalkboard. And I don't like it either. I'm a psych major. So for me, I pay attention to what's bothering my patient. You know, that noise really does bother everyone.
So her practice has switched to airflow cleaning, a newer approach that uses a combination of warm water, compressed air, and fine powder particles to get rid of plaque and bacteria on and around the teeth.
It's very gentle to the structure and the gums, the tissue, and it allows for me to get below the gum line, well below the gum line, at an angle of 45 degrees, so that we can take out all the bacteria that's sitting there in those pockets.
An airflow cleaning can take about 30 minutes, and Dr. Alexander says it can get your smile in better shape with a lot less scraping.
It allows for me to get around the entire tooth, take off the calculus, and then they don't have to be numb.
And Dr. Alexander says cleaning your teeth should never hurt. So if you have very sensitive teeth or if you have a lot of tartar buildup, they can numb the area. And the best way to prevent a tartar buildup is to brush your teeth a couple of times a day and to floss. For your Fox Medical Team, I'm Beth Galvin.
Yep, we know what to do. Beth, thanks. So